a background check to buy ammunition or antique weapons. This is just one of several new gun control initiatives put in place by Governor Kathy Hochul over the past year. People will now be charged a $9 background check fee to buy antique weapons and a $2.50 fee for ammo. The money collected will be used to fund the state's background check system.